got a mini no-hander. It's always my favorite event at Crankworx, and the courses weren't as good as the other events. They were a lot of fun, but mostly a speed race, and this one had good trick jumps, so you had to go fast and do tricks, so yeah, it worked out really well. Pretty happy.